Okay, here's the correct way to shut down a Toshiba photocopy. Press the energy save button there, and you'll see it'll come up on the display. There's an icon that says shut down. Press shut down, and the machine will turn itself off. Click. Done.